Warning: to avoid fire, shock, or death, turn off power at the circuit breaker or fuse and test that the power is off before wiring. This is the Leviton OSC20-M0W occupancy sensor. The black wire is your common. The red wire is your plus 24 volt DC. The blue wire is your occupancy sensor signal wire. The gray wire is for occupancy and pulled off photocell. We will be using the blue wire instead. You can use 18 gauge wire or Cat6 cable to extend the wire runs. Always be sure to verify and record the wire colors before landing the wire in your integrated room controller. Run your 18 gauge wire or Cat6 cable through the conduit connector feeding the IRC. Strip the ends of your wire to 3/8 of an inch. Land your occupancy sensor signal wire onto the connector labeled Occupancy Sensor Signal. Press the locking mechanism to secure the connection. Land your plus 24 volt DC wire onto the connector labeled plus 24 volt DC. Press the locking mechanism to secure the connection. Land your common wire onto the connector labeled common. Press the locking mechanism to secure the connection. Your Leviton OSC20-M0W occupancy sensor is now ready for use. To learn more about Leviton integrated room controls, please visit leviton.com/IRC.